Secretary of State Pompeo, as well as the Vice President. The committee stopped Republican Devin Nunes. This impeachment is not helping the American people. It's not a legitimate use of taxpayer dollars. And it's definitely not improving our national security. Steve Dorsey, CBS News, Washington.
The ex-mayor of Baltimore is being formally accused of trying to hide hundreds of thousands of dollars in kickbacks. WJZ-TV's Max McGee.
Former Mayor Catherine Pugh has been indicted. She's facing federal charges from conspiracy to commit wire fraud, conspiracy to defraud the U.S., and tax evasion, all coming from her sales of her children's book, Healthy Holland. She resigned from office after the scandal back in May.
The Democratic presidential candidates are ready for round five. Political correspondent Ed O'Keefe is in Atlanta. He says this debate will be different than the others.
This will be the first debate since the campaign essentially became a four-person race in early states. Depending on the poll, Mayor Buttigieg is either out in front or tied with former Vice President Joe Biden and Senators Elizabeth Warren and Bernie Sanders.
Police in Chicago say a bank robbery that started in the suburbs led to a police chase into the city. It ended with a shootout.
Charged with first-degree murder, the evidence. 20-year-old girlfriend, Joseph Polk, says that his daughter, E.S. Manson, has been programming.